my channel and with you, Mr. Tim, again. And you know, today I'm going to my university and they called me, that's why I have to go. And you know, today I want to make video about grammar, and I think you will like it because it will be easy to understand, because we talked about present continuous and today we will talk about past continuous. Okay guys, and if you are new in my channel, just try to subscribe and don't forget about leaving comments about my videos. Hello everyone, again with you, Mr. Tim, and as I pointed before, today's topic past continuous. And you know, I think you will understand this topic easily because we're talking about present continuous. And you know, the present forms are almost same, I mean, but there are difference between them. For example, we use continuous form, I mean different continuous forms in different times. And if you understand one type of continuous form, you can just understand other forms also. Okay, we use present, I mean past continuous, to say that someone was in the middle of doing something at a certain time. And you know, the action or the situation has already started before this time but hadn't finished it. For example, you know, this time last year I was living in Brazil. And also you can use past continuous, I mean you can just make it like a question. For example, what were you doing at 10 o'clock at night, maybe? Yes. And also I want to just mention one example, and I think after this you will understand this tense easily. I mean it would be easier to understand. Okay, yesterday you just played tennis with your friend, and you started to play tennis at 10 o'clock and you finish it to play it at 11. And what were you doing at 10:30? You were playing tennis with your friend. At the time you were playing tennis, I mean in a certain time, you started to play tennis at 10, but in a 10:30 you were playing tennis. I mean you were doing that action at the time, and it is past continuous. You do something in a past in a certain time, and this action is happening, this action is going on. And in such a situations you can use past continuous. It's really easy to understand, guys, and just try to use this. But you know, and also the past continuous doesn't tell us whether an action was finished or not. Perhaps that action finished it, perhaps not. Okay, compare, I want to just give you two examples. Okay, first will be about past continuous and second one will be about past simple. Just try to find differences between them. Anyway, they are different from each other. Okay, he was cooking the dinner. For example, he was in the middle preparing or cooking the dinner, and we don't know maybe he cooked it or not. I mean, we don't know exactly he finished it, his action or not. And second one is she cooked the dinner yesterday. We know exactly that he finished it to cook the dinner. I mean the action finished it. Okay, we use past simple and past continuous together to say that something happened in the middle of something else. For example, Tim burned his hand when he was cooking the dinner. The second one is I saw Jim and he was sitting on the grass and reading a book. And while I working in the garden, I hurt my back. And it's like, you know, talking about some action which happened in the past and giving details about that action. For example, I saw Jim and maybe someone else just ask you what was he doing at the time, and you can just answer he was sitting on the grass and reading a book. It's like mentioning about a certain time and mentioning about some action which happened in the past. I mean, it's like a mixture of the informations. Okay. But to say that one thing happened after another, anyway, we use past simple. For example, yesterday evening, Tom was having a bath. When telephone rang, he got out from the bath and he answered to the phone. I think that's all. You know, I just tried to, as much as I can. I explained it to you what is past continuous, and guys, try to leave comments about my video and just try to correct me, please, guys. I need your help, and thank you for support. Thank you for watching my videos. With you was Mr. Tim, and see you next time.